Yo, it's been a minute since I've done one of these gym vlogs, but today we're gonna go through my leg day. Got the gym kind of to myself for right now. Probably some people coming in a little later. A few different supplements that I like to use before I start my workouts. Definitely get some pre-workout in, because yo, if we don't get no pre-workout, we're gonna be dead. And then some pump, you know, just for the aesthetic look of getting a nice little pump once we're hitting that, you know, leg extensions, because good way, I would say, for me to warm my legs before we get into more of the compound exercises. I'm on like a slight little winter cut, but when it started moving closer into November, once the first week of November hits, we're gonna start moving ourselves into a bulk. And it's gonna be a hard bulk. This time we're gonna go for more of a lean bulk. I don't know if you guys have heard of that. If you guys haven't, you know, it's more of just eating clean but eating more at a calorie surplus. I'm trying to put on as much as muscle as possible. I mean, it's gonna come. It's gonna come with some fat, but I mean, that's what the cutting season's for. So I'm not really too worried about the fat that gets put on. You gotta look at the long term goals. You just gotta look at the long term. Not really much of a short term thing, you know. Saturday morning. Kind of usually sleep in sometimes on a Saturday, especially if I need the rest. But can't pass up the opportunity of a dead gym, you know? How many times can you actually come to a gym with all the amenities and be able to hit it or hit everything that you need to hit without people being in the way? Start off with 8 reps, get the legs nice and moving. We'll probably try to go as high as we can. Been a little light today. Definitely enough to feel the workout today. I think the highest I've ever done squatting was 315, 325. But that was like my senior year in high school. That's when I was like playing football. That's when we lift literally all year round. Like crazy. Talking about like during the summer or during the on season and off season. I'm being there every day. The legs is my favorite. I'm talking about, because they'd be like, "Yo, how you 5'5" and looking like 300 pounds more?" Not genetics, I'll tell you that. I'm just not trying to have them chicken legs, you know. Damn. Okay, these two plates feel a little crazy today. We got 225 and plus 50, 275. You push yourself. One more. If I'm not shaking, because I'm not trying hard enough. That is a prime example of slacking. Call myself out. I'll call myself out. Prime example of slacking right there. 295. Alright. Got a spotter. Maybe I go up just a little more. Try it out, but nah. Once again, still working on form with these. This mine's kind of eh. But you gotta start somewhere. If you can't walk a couple hours after your leg day, or even the next day, you can't walk. I'm right. Oh yeah. You hit them legs right. Now you can still walk. You ain't trying hard enough. I'm lying. Don't mind me. I just be talking out my ass. I try to do a proper movement. You don't want to go up and wait. You know, like a dumbo. Trying to basically eagle lift. That's stupid. Don't do that. Still got trapped.
Jack boy shiners, look at my homies. Got a quarter bricky up in my Louis bag. Calvin
Brown. That's my breath. Cause I do want to push out 8 for my left leg. Tell me why yesterday. Made some ground turkey, some noodles, and I had no pasta sauce. I was cooking the noodles, I was cooking the meat. Then I go into the pantry, and there's no pasta sauce. I wasn't thinking. And it was like 9 o'clock at night, so I wasn't going to the store. Too tired for all that. But that's why we got some canes. And I was like, alright, that's perfect timing anyways, because we got legs the next day. Alright, let's get it. Alright, come on. And the goal here for me is to try to keep my toes pointing towards my body, as it will allow me to get that little bit extra stretch and feel it in my hands. All the way up. Honestly, the hard part is to hold that tension down there. Because the machine wants to push it back up, but you can't let it. Y'all. Alright, yeah. Not gonna lie. That was a brutal leg day. Y'all, look, I'm gonna call it right there. I appreciate you guys for tuning in. If you guys like this, want to see more like this, I'll be pushing out more content like this. Definitely hit that like button, subscribe, also turn on notifications, it helps. Appreciate you for those that have been following me for a while that's also been supporting. And if you are about to support, appreciate the love. Hopefully you guys, if you guys want to check out more videos like this, I have them on my channel, go check them out. I'm always posting. You'll see me post shorts, you'll see me post vlogs, you'll see me post just a bunch of things. But other than that, hey, you guys have a good day.